Alright, we're going down to see my new puppy, and I tell you, I've never seen the staff move so fast in my entire life. I've heard free food in the break room, they don't go. Cupcakes in the newsroom, they don't go. But I told them my puppy's arriving, and you look around here, they're fleeing. We've even, you probably want to see my puppy too, right?
Sure, why not?
Look, I'm even knocking over poor Melissa trying to see my puppy. All I have is pictures and video. It's just exciting. And Debbie moves, so fast. When you yell free food in the break room,
I was actually going to go, and I thought, no, I can't do that to Granny. She's got to see her dog first. Anyway, I can't do that.
I've never seen you move so fast. How can we just stop here? Okay, this is video two. Debbie has now gone into a very nice restaurant to get water for the puppy. Debbie's going to hustle a bowl and some water because we left it upstairs in our green to enthusiasm to go meet the puppy. We're still waiting for the puppy. Look at these two. It's like everyone's standing by to see the puppy. I'm not kidding. We've had fire alarms during the middle of our show, and they haven't left their office. I'm not kidding. Fire alarms. I've been stuck on the set. Fire alarms. Nobody leaves. I say puppy, and everyone bolts downstairs to see this brand new puppy. This puppy better